EB is?
So EB, the correct term is epidermolysis bullosa, and simply translated, it means the skin that blisters.
Half sunny, then the rain comes too.
Come on,
Pippa, we sell ghosts. Come on,
oh, princess.
Come on.
Scabs are left on, they cause more blisters. So they have to come off. But if I don't get them off, they get infected and cause more blisters. But that's what her bath will do for her, is take off scabs.
And I took you by the hand, and we stood tall. Remembered our own land, what we live for.
How long is she expected to have this condition for?
For life. To be honest, I don't feel it anymore, because you can't feel something while you're doing that to a baby. You physically can't do it. So this is our lovely time. This is what makes me do it, because I know that as soon as I stop and I give her a coach, I get my princess back. What are you doing? So yeah, I just switch off and I just do what we gotta do, and then we get on with life, and it's fabulous, isn't it, babe? She's my princess, and I wouldn't have it any other way.
How have Ari found having the guys on site doing
amazing.
The route?
Yeah, they've been fabulous for so many reasons.
I saw exactly what
do you want to kiss him?
That's why I hold with all I have, that's why I hold.
Yeah, we just get on with it and we smile, don't we? And when you've got a smile like that, everything is good.
Right, guys, this is Pippa's project. The culmination of a fantastic week by the Chippies and the Roofers. Also, the flat roof outside, which I'll show you if you can see. I can't really see it, but round the corner, there's the flat roof. But I am now stood in Pippa's bathroom. This is the top part of the extension, and this area where I'm stood right now is going to be where Pippa has her specialist bath. Fitting the bathroom, tiling it, plumbing, again electrics, fitting the specialist bath that Pippa, that the family bought for Pippa, that exfoliates the skin. You've all seen Pippa's condition, and this is a major part of what we're doing. For this family.
Tears and love will not break your heart, but dismiss your fears. Get on and see what you find there, with grace in your heart and flowers in your hair. After the storm, and run as the rains come, and I look up.
I look just on the last day of the project, just fitting the last bits and pieces. We've got a sun tunnel going in here to give them some borrowed light. I got here from Sunday night, started Monday morning, so I've had a good week here. The difference that 1 week will make to this family over the course of Pippa's life, it's just so worth it, definitely. I'll do whatever needs doing. Done this with my trade here, but if it's lumping barrels like Chris has done before and stuff like that, then I'll get involved. The planning that goes in beforehand with the lads like Chris and yourself and everything like that, it's phenomenal, really. This stuff doesn't just get here by itself, it's got to be done beforehand, so.
and remembered our own land, what we live for. But there will come a time you'll see, with no more tears, and love will not break your heart. But dismiss your fears, get over your hill and see what you find there with grace in your heart and flowers in your hair. Exactly what was true, but oh no more. That's why I hold with all I have, that's why I hold.